They told me this would be glorious, that this is what I should do with my life. It's been a long couple of months, comrade.
Yes, it has, Paul, but I'm ready to be home. I'm merely praying that I'm not called beforehand.
I agree. So, I don't have anything to go back to. This is where I belong. I just can't wait to see the result at the end of all this haul.
And at first they were right. We were kids going to war. But when we returned, we were dogs. All we were just another number, another casualty, another bullet catcher.